Wake up! It's Zealous Tom! Oh, okay, those are just more one, like, we have version one stuff. Oh, they got a shark poop plushie too? Yo!
在那场震撼人心的远景爆炸案之后, 我们探索过工地深处, 潜藏的深度,
up the volume a bit here. Oh, it's just like a recap of like the journey so far.
It seems our guests haven't had enough fun yet.
Yep, it's kind of a recap. Okay, this something might be bigger than we thought then.
Like that, because I'll start to feel afraid.
一路走来，我们邂逅了狡兔屋，白旗重兵。
Yeah, why are we like recapping everything so far? Yeah, this might be like a 2.0 kind of update. Maybe, I don't know. But it's only like 1.4, right? Ain't it a bit early for the 2.0? Yo, here's the man. 大伟, let's go!
除了形形色色的代理人之外，我们的主角神将法厄同的身世同样扑朔迷离。Oh,
we're gonna get like proxy story lore finally?
是否也藏了什么深不可测的秘密?
From Helios Academy.
而神将的老师是否也与救助神物
Oh, right, the part with their teacher.
随着旅程,
are we gonna get this? Like, the story of that now? The heck is that?
Chief Hoshimi Miyabi of Section 6. You're suspected of endangering public safety.
Oh, it's a trailer, okay.
You shall be arrested immediately.
That's a smooth transition.
Miss Hoshimi Miyabi, we have something very important to tell you.
Whoa, okay, new area. What the heck? Dude, there's like so many new areas here, holy shit. Are we gonna finally like kill Ninbe or something?
Do you really believe that the inheritance traditions are right? My blade is ready.
Yeah, Miyabi, let's go. Oh wait, does her hair fucking glow? That's awesome. Let's go, Virgil's daughter. Oh yeah, just totally like a Virgil playstyle for her. Hell yes.
I'll take him down.
Let's go, Harumasa. Okay, he's Bolt Lightning, right? Yeah, Bolt Lightning. Sorry for the freaking quality drop. What the heck? Oh, your burst? He's an attack character, right? I hope this place sounds like super fun. Oh, the hell?
I've got you now!
Eat my dust!
We're gonna get Salty Candidate involved in this too? Oh, what the fuck is that? The hell? What is going on? What the heck?
We've got company.
Are we just getting everybody fucking involved? Holy shit, we are.
We cannot let him get away.
Section 6, operation start.
Holy shit, okay, this story's gotta be big then if we're involving fucking everybody. Yeah, like an Avengers Assemble kind of fucking moment there, what the hell? Why are we getting everybody involved? Well, that's gotta be fucking hype. Oh cool, they kind of like recreated the the Section 6 office as well, that's cool.
大家好，欢迎来到1.4星流停机版本节目现场，我是编剧小 K.
神将们好，我是编剧蕾蕾。在第四章的最后
，Yeah, literally everybody was there, right? Bellabog, Victoria, freaking Section 6. I did see Pubsec though. I didn't see the Pubsec members, but wouldn't surprise me if they're involved.
法厄同曾经待过的组织赫里厄斯机关之间存在着千丝万缕的联系。
在第五章剧情中，我们的老朋友库尔曼终于从昏迷中苏醒。
Okay, he's finally fucking awake now.
对着那些尘封已久的秘密。巧合的是，此时恰逢治安局换届选举，整个仙艾里都案。
Yeah, I did see Pop's like in the recap thing at all, so maybe they're not involved in this. Who knows?
那些隐秘的真相是否能够大白天
下？Oh yeah, this guy.
一切悬念即将揭晓，还请大家拭目以待。
因为不能是我们说到这里了。在主线第五章的故事里，我们也会和代理人新建雅产生。
Yo, look what the?
没错。
Why is everybody wearing goth outfits? Oh my god, look at Belle. What the hell? They always go so hard with these fucking story arts.
知名家族新建家的继承人，在之前的世界观 PV 中，我们也看到新建家过去的家族曾经斩杀过称颂会的司教。
Right, yeah. Her ancestor.
和我们接下来的故事息息相
关。Her blade side for a new story. Okay.
是雅小姐现在使用的那把需要指纹解锁的刀。
没错，那是一把叫做讨海刀。
It's a cursed blade.
这把刀上藏了。
Oh right, okay. I guess that's where that like the eye spirit comes from.
这些都会在接下来的剧情里揭晓。雅小姐虽然看起来冷静淡然。
Yeah, for sure, gonna try and cop both Harumasa and Miyabi.
等等，关于电波这件事，我们可以详细解释一下。
It just feels like the ending of the one update.
在之前的剧情。
Oh right, yeah, Zhuyan's on the poster, so I guess Popsic is gonna have some involvement.
是凭借照片回忆起全年级同学的。
And right there,
这些独特的修行方法。
Yeah, they're classmates, right? Old childhood friends.
这是他用来提升武艺或者磨练意志的独特方式。当然，除了这些日常趣事之外，我们也会接触到一些更深层的秘密。
Right, this too.
雅小姐会在扫墓的时候说出“我不打算获得平静”这样的话。
这个想必大家也知道，在绝区林这样的世界观里，在新爱丽都这个充满欢乐的地方，我们没有伤痛，没有遗憾。
Yeah, a lot of lore was dumped in just one.
是不可能的。所以在这个版本的故事里，我们可能
需要指明一些残酷的真相。
这个并不是因为编剧喜欢发刀，而是我们的世界观就是这个样子。毕竟有阳光的地方就会有音乐，但也正是因为代理人们恰
遇了这些音乐，我们才会以
现在的样子跟大家见面。而那些过往
，It gives a motivational buff to the players.
成长的养料也成为他们前进的力量。
说的没错，在接下来的故事里呢，我们将会通过不同的短片。
Oh my God, is that Baby Miyabi? Oh, okay. Oh, this is an okay animated short film and like two other things.
除了上述剧情内容之外。我们还会解锁新的
场景。Oh my goodness! Look at little tiny Miyabi.
这些新区域呢，都有各自独特的人文景观和系列故事。
Ah, okay.
自由探索。
说到厄匹斯，
so Port Elpis, okay, this is new area, okay.
但它真正被每个人熟知，则是因为它曾在旧都。
God, okay, that is like really, really close to the Giant Hollow. Is that even safe?
厄匹斯港则会再次成为故事发生的重要舞台。
是的。走了这么长的路，阴谋的一角终于将被揭开。第五章也会是迄今为止绝区零剧情的最高潮。
Oh, it's a climax to the current story.
同时，为了让所有观众顺利的体验对空六克以及雅的故事
，So it's like I guess the quote unquote Mondstadt arc is done. Like the first arc of the game is finished. Oh my god, we get to control the bang boos.
我们还在其中增加了 ES 相关的。
Cute.
当然，我们并不是简单粗暴的把走格子部分进行删除。
It's like Mario, but for the Bang Boo.
想要体验走格子玩法的神将们，在完成每张主线委托后，该章内委托仍可选择阵列模式再次体验主线。
Oh.
此外，我们也重新调整了前期的
选择频道，并在每章节后
新增了历程界面系统，帮助新玩家更全面清晰地了解。
Oh, there's like a story recap function. Nice, nice.Oh,
yeah,
you also got free wishes from it too. Yo, let's go.
哎，说到浅羽幽真，其实他给人的初印象是
Yeah, 1.4 seems to be like be the end of this patch, and then maybe the next one's gonna be 2.0, which is pretty quick, I gotta say. But I guess if they want to go in that direction, sure. Because yeah, this game's barely, it's not even a year old yet.I don't know, just feels somewhat early to get into like 2.0 stuff.
故意装虚弱，扮猪吃老虎，包括用各种奇奇怪怪的理由来请病假之类的。
Right.
但实际上，幽真到底是一个怎样的人？
这个就需要大家在接下来的故事中进行。
Yep, Pull for Harumasa and newest quest.
透露的是，幽真其实和六克的情况不太一样，主要是在身体状态方面。
能简单讲一下吗？
想必大家也能看出来，幽真身上
背负了一些秘密，这些其实都和他的过去
或者说内核息息相关。
Oh, look at the baby, Asava.
包括他身上的一些饰品，比如总是戴在头上的发带。
Okay, I guess we know what Miyabi's like.
Yeah,
Mindscape's gonna look like now.
这些东西其实背后都藏着一些故事。
除此之外，幽真有一点和雅小姐也比较相似，她其实也是从小被称作天才的人，或者说是承受了很多期待的人。但像他人的期待这种东西，在有些时候是荣耀，有些时候也可能是枷锁。
关于幽真的标题，
实际上名字
听起来好像有点不祥的感觉。
Oh my.
这个就看我们是用什么样的角度去看待这句话。
Jeez.
他其实也可以是
一个比较豁达释然的状态。
其实幽真还有另一个标题是寻此苦旅，虽然听起来好像更加不祥了，但它其实是一句格言的一半。完整的句子是寻此苦旅以达繁星，还是很积极向上的，就像我们这个版本的剧情一样，积极向上，阳光乐观。
Optimistic and happy. Yeah, I don't trust that. I don't trust. I'm never trusting wholesome and whatever stuff again after Star Rail.
Oh, hey,
they're bringing this back for. Okay, I guess for Asaba and Miyabi. Nice. I would love if they did that for like every character going forward. That'd be pretty nice.
讲了这么多对空六科的相关故事，我想大家都迫不及待的想要更多了解一下其中的各位成员了吧？尤其是六科最强的战力星剑雅小姐。磊磊老师有什么可以跟大家分享的情报吗？
当然，星剑雅 S
级六双属性
异常代理人，对空六科
Cross attributes. Okay, here we go. Gameplay. Yeah, what's with that unique like ice symbol?
还是具有虚受之名的绝对强者。
我也补充一下吧。所谓的裂霜是雅小姐本人独特的能力特性。雅可以感知周围的一滩波动。
Oh, her element is not ice, it's frost.
特殊以太乱流。
Okay, so like.
她在瞬间将斩击的一切物体急速冷冻。
Okay.
所谓的裂霜侵蚀。
Frost corruption.
可以将雅小姐的裂霜特性发挥到最强。现在让我们回到战斗。
Okay, so it's gonna be different from regular ice characters.
星剑雅的斩击会对敌人造成裂霜伤害，因为目标附着冰焰。
I play ice fire to targets.
积累裂霜属性异常积蓄槽。当积
蓄槽
被触发特殊的冻结冰
焰，
冰焰
会 frost burn. And shatter.
当星剑雅对敌人释放
伤害效果时，被消除冰焰，被触发冰焰灼破，对目标造成大量的裂霜伤害，同
时使目标进入双灼状态。该状态下，团队对目标累积的属性异常积蓄值。
I'll score better to accumulate more anomaly attribute against the enemies.
不愧是虚受级别的强者。
值得注意的是，触发双灼破时，星剑雅还能获得落霜。
Dude, that her fucking moves look so fucking fun to play.
点按强化特殊键，雅会快速前冲，对敌人造成伤害。此时如能量。
God, that looks so much fun.
点按强化特殊技，雅会回身抽刀释放斩击，对敌人进行追击。两段强化特殊技都会为雅积累落霜点数。当积累了足够的落霜点数后，长按普攻。星剑雅将会抽刀进入
，Oh my God！
并开始蓄力，根据蓄力消耗的落霜
点数。That is straight up Virgil, like right there。
发动强力斩击，造成大量裂霜伤害。
值得注意的是，当队伍中存在支援
，Support characters, okay, so
任意角色触发紊乱
，Okay, so she pairs well with Section Six or
接下来让我们进入
or support characters, okay。
当星剑雅通过攻击触发双灼破。使敌人进入双灼状态后，可以提升全队属性异常效率。此时切换其他代理人进场攻击，从而触发紊乱，并为星剑雅积攒落霜点数。再次切换星剑雅入场，则可以发动双月攻击敌人。
Okay.
当能量充足时，释放终结。
I guess Sakaku like it would be a great team for her. Obviously.
释放出超大范围的斩击，造成大量裂霜伤害，并获得落霜点数。
Oh my god, that's her ultimate.
Jeez,
she looks fucking really, really fun to play.
若是有高级神灵存在，能使出如此剑术的雅小姐，一定是他们最为偏爱的一位。
除了被封为虚受的雅小姐，
Wait, is Miyabi the first banner, or is
想必大家也是期待
的。Harmasa the first one.
没错，接下来就让我们介绍下 S 级电属性强攻代理。
Okay, here we go. Here's Harmasa now. I always thought Harmasa was gonna be the first one.
真的武器具有弓与刀。
The way they changed it.
他在战场进退自如。
Nice. Okay, Electro Bow.
点按特殊技，幽真会闪转腾挪，在空中朝敌人。
Does he straight just throw the arrow? Like Chao does.
除了射速之外，幽真还擅长利用机关对敌人造成伤害。
幽真
可以通过强化特殊技、连接技等手段生成机关、电弧。
没错，当你念出时发动强化特殊技，幽针将向前方发射飞刃和强化剑
士，造
成伤害的同时生成机关电弧。
Oh, of course, he has some an aim attack as well.
当场上存在电弧时，长按特殊技或普攻能激活电弧攻击敌人，并对其施加识文字标记。
Applying X mark to them.
识文字标记的敌人时，幽针会进入醒觉状态。
I must enter the awakened state.
在这状态下，幽针可以使用冲刺攻击突击至敌人身前，并释放强烈的感觉。
Oh.Okay.
还有一个想补充的是，
是instant teleport to them.
且敌人数量较多时，神将们可以优先通过长按普攻键选择要标记的敌人。
没错，这样就不会标记错敌人了。
话不多说，我们
先
实战看看。
So in case you want to focus on a boss, I suppose.
神将们可以先使用队友把敌人打入失衡状态。此时，幽针发射落雨，命中敌人会为此施加两重电击效果。
And he will work with Abby.
用识文字标记目标，
Probably.
接着可以近身打出爆发伤害。
释放终结技，幽针收起挂在嘴边的笑容。剑使离弦之时，也是敌人覆灭之时。
毕竟按时下班。
Holy shit! I think
he
just
some.
That took away like his
一秒也不能多待。
Entire health bar.、
我怀疑你在暗示些什么。
可别瞎说。
Yeah, I really do want the buff
them.
But I gotta admit, Miyabi is a bit more tempting.
说到六克，肯定少不了我们六克的小帮布。
没错，格列佛探员此次将为大家带来纯正的战斗技巧。破门而入后，他会迅速锁定。
Oh yeah, FBI bang boom. FBI open up.
格列佛探员会踹开门进行强力穿透射击，对敌人造成伤害。
这战斗技巧确实很厉害。
Fucking full autos on the enemy.
1.4 版本，另外一只新帮布也不容小觑。格斗布堂堂登场。
Brawler boo.
Have you seen this one? 较为特殊。当主动技发动时，格斗布会进入凝冰状态。当代理人重新命中敌人时，格斗布会发动俯冲攻击，痛击敌人。
发动连携技时
，Oh shit, we got the Superman bang boo, folks.
纯正的格斗技巧。跳跃至空中，对前方大范围敌人连续进行打击。
I must go now. My planet needs me.
除了代理人和邦布外，在 1.4 版本，我们还为大家准备了超多的玩法。接下来大家稍事休息，我们把现场交给小歪老师他们吧。
OK，
大家好，又见面了。
OK，So、okay, I guess we're on to the event section here.
初次见面，我是小 Z。
Damn。
介绍完了新登场的代理人，接下来就让小 Y 为大家介绍一下。
Yeah, you're looking at Harmasa first. I assume his banners coming first.
首先是活动，直到苍白荒废之地，在六。
But who knows? Maybe they've switched up the order or something. I don't know.
发生了名为莫利诺厄半身空洞。
Yep, a current mindscape. Yeah, we did see that. Oh, event. Okay.
因为曜变之鹤的出现，侵蚀症状变得更加剧烈，空洞地形变化。
Like this NPC has like the comically large glasses.
治安局不得不求助于退空六科，就此刘亚幽针以及苍角开启了对此处空洞的清剿以及镇压。
OK。
完全没有听过的名字呢。
是的，这是一个全新的空洞，比起以往的空洞
An all new hollow
大和错综复杂。因此，法厄同将再次作为外援协助。
Oh, OK. We're controlling the bang boo in this.
消除灾害。
小歪。我看这个场景都跟以往有所不同，真的是名副其实的苍白荒废之地。
是的，也是因为曜变之核的出现，使它变成了现在这个。
Whoa, what the fuck is this hollow?
可千万要小心。
没错，
这个 entirely white landscape。
行动的路线和前进的方向，都需要神将和执行官们一起细心探索才行。
有时候看上去已经是山穷水尽疑无路的地方。
Oh hey, there's like exploration to this too, it seems. Oh my god, they're bringing this back from the official event. The perspective fucking changes. EOS abilities? Oh. Meanwhile, Miyabi's trying to like kill things. We are just playing a bit of Mario.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
除此之外
so you can, I guess, buff them while in the hollows with like skill trees and whatnot. Cool. Wow, there's a legit map and everything. Okay, so they're going full on exploration with this one. Okay. Yep, obviously a huge amount of rewards. Paid using red bean buns. Oh, the free W engine too, nice.
在 1.4 版本期间，只要完成主线第二章，即可提前解锁该活动玩法。莫莉洛厄的更多秘密，就等神将自己发现了。
Elysian Realm?
除了直到苍白荒废之地活动外，一场新的危机也悄然潜伏在了斯科特哨战中。
You crest some. Oh, it's got apples, okay. Ray has gone missing? Oh, shit. Oh, hey, it's like the Divergent Universe thing. Just auto levels new characters for the hollow. That's nice. But it's leveled it temporarily, it seems. It's pretty good, though. So if you're not done farming, you can just max up your characters right away into the event, anyways. Oh, wow, this is literally Divergent Universe.
Cool.
Yeah, it seems like they got like heroes and like blessings and everything.
当然是有的，除了通用五倍外，神将们还能从奥菲利亚这里获得一件特殊五倍。有些特殊五倍甚至还能改变代理人的招式，使其变得更加强大。
Oh yeah, okay, this totally hit. 看到全新的剑气攻击，
然后柳小姐的变招也很看起来。
Does this alter the character's moves too? Like how they do in Wuthering Waves?
我们总共为新剑雅、艾莲、月城流。
Oh, again, like trying them on like a test dummy, I suppose.
在后续版本中还会有更多的角色拥有专属五倍。
其实对于更多的代理人变招
So like you get like character specific buffs in there
打住打住更多的信息我们就等之后和神将们
That's pretty sick actually
除了五倍外完成明辉战斗关卡后
So get Brazonia, okay of course
同时在关卡内的帮布商店和偶遇世界内还有更多充满随机性的道具等待着神将们的探索
Wow, this game looks pretty extensive
明浩空洞中的奖励也迎来了全新的升级
全新的玩法
It's gonna be fun, I bet.
神将们完成当期挑战后
Looks really, really fun. Of course, we have a new, I guess, new levels for this and everything. Oh, wait, Victoria Housekeeping coupon? Oh, it's like a ticket to, like, spend your resume without actually needing to fight. Cool. So it's just auto battle. Event Deadly Assault.
目前每一期危局
okay, this giant fucking thing is what we're... Oh, I guess it's just like training against weekly bosses. Is that new thing gonna be a weekly boss then? Also, what is that? Is that the ballerinas? No, it isn't, is it?
为了更好地完成挑战，我们为神将提供了多种战术来针对敌人，每种战术都可以带来不同的增益效果。根据出战代理人选择合理的战术，可以让挑战训练效果获得更好的成果。
All right.
在与每一个强敌的作战中，我们将根据神将们所获得的总分数。
What is that? Oh, that's a singular battle arena. No, and never mind. It's the twin battle arenas. But I guess they're like enhanced somewhat. What is that? 28? Does this thing have 28 freaking health bars?
例如打断敌人招式，使敌人进入逆袭状态等。 当代理在战斗中达成
的 Oh fuck it is health bar Shit well that's gonna be annoying
就可以获得一星的评级每场战斗最高评级是三星而每一期危局强袭战神将能获得六颗星即可获得所有的飞灵奖励
也就是说在发挥足够好的情况下、嗯、只要挑战两只首领就可以拿满飞灵奖励
没错但我相信还是有一些神将会选择尝试挑战自我完成所有挑战的另外需要注意的是重置阵容进行挑战会清空挑战记录但并不会影响可领取的奖励
OK Yeah, it's like so much endgame content now, holy crap
首期将会持续三周而四羽防卫战
Yeah, finally we get to do something else other than beat up Ninve for the 30th time
后续将会和危局强袭战在每周五交替进行更新
Ah, OK It's kind of like a spiral abyss, somewhat.
没错，还有个需要神将们注意的信息。我们 1.3 版本最后一期聚变节点将延长到12月17日，也就是周二的四。
Extended to September 17th.
在 1.4 版本
，as in the current critical note that I've yet to do yet.
聚变节点，敬请期待。
Oh no, before 1.3. Okay.
把目光转向此次开放的新区域。
All right. Before 1.5, I mean.
这里也经常会发生一些有趣的活动故事。比如马塞尔集团就在这里设立了空洞作战资格证书的考点最近在这里负责考试指引工作的是阿星教练神将们作为教练请来的外
人
需要在小
邦
部大战坏蚁骸活动期间
Bangu vs. Ethereals the fuck
所以这是一次为小邦部门准备的
Are we using the Bangu to actually fight?
没错这次神将们需要布置不同类别的邦部拦截蚁骸进入我们的基地大家需要了解不同邦部的特色。
Oh my god, is it like Plants vs. Zombies? Oh my god, it is!
被路过的蚁骸们会不会吃掉我
们的 Oh no, it's like that one game that I forgot the title of.
考核内容都是进行过设计。
But I refer to it as Plants vs. Zombies. Oh my god.
一样模拟作战环境嘛。
That actually looks kind of fun.
另外，完成一些考核内容后，还会有新的小邦部加入考试。神将们就可以知道新的邦部进行作战了，同时还能获得提高邦部能力的协作代码。神将们可以通过选择合适的协作代码和恰当的时机，对邦部进行进阶升级，让他们变得更加强大。
Oh my god! I'm gonna be playing this one. I'm gonna enjoy the hell out of this one. My entire childhood was fucking Plants vs. Zombies.
此外，整体的考核等级也会随着通过关卡而提升。等级越高，可选的作战增益就越多。
这么说，即使前期没有完成的关卡，等提升考核等级后再去挑战。
Yeah, okay, yeah, it's like Arc Knights. Yeah, it's like that.
如果大家完全可以相信自己的指导水平和小帮部们的作战能力，有几支大家十分熟悉的帮部朋友也会加入哦。另外，这次活动还准备了飞灵、名片等等奖励。
Oh, sweet name card.
千万不要错过了。
为了应对空洞灾害，连帮部们都踊跃参加了作战资格证的考试。再想到处理空洞一线事务的对空部探员们，
唉，
他们真的很辛苦。
当然，在新艾利都能够奋不顾身直面空洞灾害的，都是大家心目中的英雄。说到这个，空洞调查协会和对空部似乎有所联动。
HIF and HSL have collaborations。
非常熟悉的 HIF 工作人员。正在组织对空六课的应援宣传活动，要是我记得没错的话，也是在。
Oh, this guy again.
宣传
Reverb Arena
是会赠送立牌。
Where the stars shine bright.
这些请大家拭目以待吧。
What? No info about it? Okay.
你好像在质疑对空六课粉丝力量。我们这次可是。
Oh, no, okay.
正式专业的活动。
Okay. I thought you were just like, all right, we'll leave it at that and not tell us shit about the event.
证明自己对空六课的了解。然后派遣代理人帮助协会工作人员一起进
行。Oh, it's another XP gain event.
奖励是不是也官方正式专业呀？
那就要等大家参与活动，
cool.
然后眼见为实。
We take those.
又是帮部考试。
Love in this game is mad expensive after all.
这个新艾利都真是一天都离不开神将啊！最近除了热望角格外热闹，听说六分街也来了两位新的客人。
没错。
He visits the reference 6th Street.
电外找到他们，体验作战影像回顾活动。
Combat footage review.
拼图活动对吧
？Okay, so another event.
这个很休闲。
God, that's a lot of content.
可以通过拼图看到帮部和代理。
Oh my God, it's like okay, it's a photo thing, but with our actual teammates this time.
飞灵、帮部券等奖励，
会是什么样的作战影像呢？真的很好奇。
对了，不知道大家。
Fucking the one guy getting caught in the fucking.
哦，我是说。 Beyond 战斗关卡设计师 CBR
有印象，他还旁敲侧击地问过神将好几次，怎么会这么擅长 VR 战斗？
没错，他最近有新的事情在。
Oh, another okay, another event. Jesus, a lot of events.
VR 关卡的意见，还有一些空洞作战数据，所以神将们协助他发放问卷，完成相关的委托，便可以轻松获得奖励。另外，值得注意的是，
和力度
周记类似，完成活动界面中某行某列或某一些线上的所有事项，
各
触发连线。
Oh, okay, it's like another weekly kind of thing.
全部交给神将们吧，包括 HIA 准备的问卷奖励。
除了以上活动，1.4 版本也会有大家很熟悉的双倍活动。
Oh, double drops too? Yo!
God, that's a
lot of content, holy crap!
Yeah, I still can't
believe Miyabi has like a fingerprint scanner on her, on her weapon. Oh, yo, okay, that's a new boss. Oh, that's the lightning ether that keeps kicking my ass in a tower. And new disc drives too? Crit damage, anomaly. Okay, we need to read those later. Yeah, of course, Miu Miu is in the new area too. I still need to finish my Miu Miu like, a task for these current areas. Yep, of course, AJA coins are here too. And another trash can, I'm assuming.
收集纪念币，在统治行者处兑换奖励。在 1.4 版本，
入侵
第二楼的展示柜里的收藏品也迎来了一次更新。
完成第五章主线和小邦布大战坏蚁孩活动，都能获得新的收藏品。神将们可以自由搭配摆放。
Oh, cool.
1.4 版本
，I guess again, like special decorations for the events. Nice.
想跟大家分享。
是的
，This update is pretty stacked. Holy crap! Like one endgame mode,
所以没人来到现场。
A lot of like temporary modes that all look pretty fun, by the way.
看看吧。
大家好，我是制作人振宇。这一次 1.4 版本对于绝区英来说意义非凡。我和团队还在紧张地推进着内容的制作，只能借这种形式和大家聊两句。首先，我还是非常想感谢各位神将对我们游戏一直以来的支持。开服至今，我们走了一段非常曲折的路，我们也一直在关注着大家的意见，非常清楚地意识到绝区零还有很多可以改进的空间。在过去的几个版本，我们一直在进行着优化，同时新的内容也在持续推进，就是为了提升神。
Also, I just noticed a giant bang boost in the background. Holy crap! Do they actually have those in their office?
也将此呈现。我们希望给大家带来。
Oh, okay, this is season one of the story, James. Okay.
为了感谢各位神将们一直以来对我们的支持，我们准备了一份薄礼——新代理王千羽幽真。将免费赠送给各位。
Yo!
同时，我们还会一并送上代理人直升。
It's true.It is real. Pre-Armasa is real.
是对所有神将们的支持的回应。我也希望不管是新
朋友还是老朋友，
都能充分的享受这一次 1.4 版本。
Let's go.
我们下次再见。
不过说到开心，振宇还有一份礼物委托我们送。
I always thought it's gonna be fake for a second there, but nope. Last second, it's real. Okay, and there's a Redemptica Void Hunter. Holy shit.Okay, this has got to be like one of the best updates out there. Holy shit, man. Let's fucking go. Thank you, Hoyo. Oh, man. I would have been mad to miss out on Haramasa, but let's fucking go. Free Haramasa, free Ratio. Let's fucking go. Now, Genshin, it's your turn. Give out a limited 5-star. Okay, just kidding. They're not gonna do that. Damn, yeah, this is a peak update, though. Holy shit.But yeah, for sure I'm gonna like, yeah, spend my polychromes on Miyabi now. Let's go! Okay, that means I'm gonna have to like farm up for both Miyabi and Haramasa. Alright, but yeah, be sure to you claim your code before it like, expires like tomorrow, chat. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Yeah, not even a year to ZZZ's lifespan and we're already like,Have a free character.
说了这么多，也该揭晓神将们最关心的调频信息了。
Oh, okay, here we go. Banners.
1.4 版本的调频将会与以往版本有所区别。考虑到 1.4 版本，大家肯定迫不及待想和新剑雅见面，所以我们安排在板根首日。
Okay, is she first after all? Yep. Okay, so Miyabi's first.
此外，关于免费赠送的幽针，我们不想等到下半配合卡池开启再进行赠送，让大家憋得难受。因此，我们决定在板根当日就直接
赠送。Wait, what?
跟本体配套的音频频段就顺带同步开启。
哦、oh, ，wait。
既然本体送了，
Wait, both banners gonna run at the same time?
把优帧的调频也开了，两位代理人的独家频段与对应的音频频段将在版本更新。
Both Miyabi's and Harmas's banners are gonna be running. And will last for the entire update.
神将们都可以通过
Oh shit.
历史陈仓和音频频段
Okay.
中华作名获取限定 SD 代理人新建。
I guess that makes sense considering that they're giving out Harmas for free.
同期开放。
So that's like a 48 period where you can get Miyabi.
音频频段灿烂和声中。
That is actually really good. That's a long time for people to try and get Miyabi. Or at least, or again, try and get W engines or Mindscapes or Harmasa.
格列佛探员呀，从 1.4 版本开始，神将们就可以在邦布。
Yep, and he's gonna be in the Bangu banner permanently.
另一支新登场的 A 级邦布。
Oh yeah, right, Brother Boo too.
万零号空洞一影迷踪获得，在 1.4 版本。除了可以解锁两位新代理人，
哦，这是 gonna be reruns， 哦，
额外增加了五个通用头像供神将们选用。
此外
，they didn't mention anything about reruns。
达到四阶时，还可解锁对应代理人的动态壁纸。我们来欣赏一下新剑雅与优真的壁纸吧。
Yeah, it seems like there's no second phase. It just seems like it's gonna be Miyabi's and Harmasa's banners the entire time.Hey, okay, those like those wallpapers look kind of cool.
版本完成签到，累积可以获取。
Yep, free temple as well. Let's fucking go. And your Bupon poles as well. Yeah, they didn't mention any other banners. It just seems like it's Miyabi and Harmas for the entire update.
持续进行优化，
优化也是我们觉得提升游戏体验所不可或缺的一部分。首先
，Oh, QL changes.
Oh,
right. This is the update where we get to like place anybody we want, right?
同时
，in the open world.
章节、代理人秘文、系统功能的解锁等级也会进行下调。
Okay, good change.
看来推进游戏的节奏会变得更加丝滑。
新玩家们也是有福了。在 1.4 版本，我们对活动的解锁条件
lower the unlock requirements for events.
不管是老玩家还是新玩家，都能很快体验到新的玩法。
Okay, nice. Also, I think it did say there that to claim free Harmas, so you need to reach internet level 40. So if you guys are falling behind, you better catch up.
解锁条件会分条展示，点击可以展示更详细的解锁信息和对应的快捷跳闸。
嗯，这个也很好。
1.4 版本还新增了神将历程
Roxy Journey feature.
根据该界面查阅对应功能、剧情的解锁条件，借助历程，神将们可以更清楚地知道目前的
Oh, okay, yeah, the recap stuff.
和玩法功能的解锁情况。
同时，每完成
Yeah, also seems like you get free reward, a free pulse in between, like doing these ones.
新版本开始，咖啡店也会迎来更新。
That's nice.
新的浓缩咖啡会替换掉
A new espresso.
电量咖啡。为神将们提供60电量、
oh?
以及实战模拟室，任意怪物卡牌掉落翻倍四小
时。哦、oh?
，Double drop for any card？
恐惧症。
我们针对双倍掉落的
哦 ，That's kind of sick。
也进行了优化。
我记得现在
Is that a permanent copy or
其他展示在后面
？Or is it just gonna be limited time？
会导致双倍掉落材料过多，部分较高秀度的材料反而玩家没有办法第一时间看到。优化后。材料掉落的显示逻辑会调整为按稀有度排序，神将们可以更直观地看到高稀有度材料掉落的情况。
Okay, that's nice.
另一个重要的迭代则是和神将们分享过的宣赏值的拆分。
Oh, right, right, right.
1.4 版本起，代理人小队
的 separation of decibels
不再共用一条宣赏值，而是改为
所以 that each character can use their bursts. Yes.
简单来说，就是每位代理人有独立的宣赏继续槽了。
终于。
Nice. So yeah, kind of working like the energy system.
像击破资源等特性的代理人大招。
So every character has a burst.
在一场战斗中，
tied to them.
每位代理人就有更多机会放大招了，战斗也
会更加。Then it can just switch to like another character and then use their burst. That's cool.
当代理人精彩操作获得宣享值时，其他后场代理人也会按照一定比例获得宣享值。
宣享值系统的调整。
That's really good. That's like probably one of the things I critiqued about Zenless initially.
很重要的一部分。
Because there's obviously some characters you want to use the burst for, and some other characters you obviously don't want to use that burst. So that's sick. That's good. Yes, we can like, yeah, do three alts in a row. I think around then is when I'll try and continue climbing the tower. Just so I have the highest chance of reaching 400.
我们制作组都会考虑到可能的影响，在吸收反馈、积极测试调整后。
But this update seems fucking goated, actually.
1.4 版本开始，视域防卫战聚变节点还会。
Seems like they learned their lesson from like the other games. Quick sweep feature
听起来就很吸引人。展开说说。
具体来说 ，1.4 版本新视域防卫。
Oh, does it like start you off on like?
在上一期聚变节点。
Okay, so the first three are like are cleared automatically. Nice, nice.
即可扫荡本期聚变节点的。
So the spiral abyss slash memory chaos feature.
防线开始挑战。
Good,
如果上一期仅在前三道防线中获得 S 评价，本期可以从对应防线开启挑战，并且获得前续防线的奖励。
这么好的降杆功能，这也是对神将们过往表现的一种优秀认可啊。
Very good change.
随着合作的代理人越来越多，神将们也会需要倾注更多的心力在代理人培养上面。不过别担心，在 1.4 版本，我们新增了养成推荐系统，
可以让大家
开心的抄作业了。
在角色
，I guess just to like help newbies.
可以为代理人选
oh, sick! Oh, wow, this actually goes into like very, very well detailed.
情况和距离方案目标仍需要的养成材料了。
Whoa!
当神将们为代理
yeah, this is super detailed.
对应代理
this is like
材料的关卡选择
almost the same as like if you went under like or looked up their like materials online.
狩猎快捷手册等界面。另外，
oh.
在音像店定期清剿，如果掉落了适合特训目标的驱动盘，
That's sick.
会有特殊的标记来提醒神将哦。
对于不满足于游戏内
，That's a very very good QO change actually.
更多方案。
Oh, but yeah, okay. There's also an in-game like
神将们分享的方案，并且将自己心仪的方案。
Yes, that thing that just shows you.
既然有了养成方案，肯定也需要清晰告诉神将目前哪部分需要优先养成。
Nice.
为此，我们提供了战备评估功能。神将们可以直接查看当前代理人优先推荐培养的养成模块。
Yeah, it seems like they really, really learned from the previous games. Yeah, they moved the whole YLAB guide thing to like the game itself, which I think is great.
和快速跳转前往培养界面。
此外，我们还精简了驱动盘和引擎强化所需要的操作。现在强化不再需要点进详情界面，直接点击右下角强化即可完成操作。当然。
Oh, that's like, okay, adding, yeah, enhancements, refinements, essentially.
更轻松、更舒适的去进行角色养成了。
除了让代理人逐步变强，也要记得与他们一起享受些悠闲的时光啊。
Oh,
1.4 版本中
，They're changing the trust events.
达到二阶后，可向该代理人发出密友同行。
What the quality time event invites? What the? I can date them.
共度同行时光。
I can date lighter.
每位代理人都有自己的心愿。
Oh my god, they actually roam with you.
和自己想做的事情，与代理人一同前往心愿目的地，并首次完成心愿事件后，便提升代理人信赖度，并且领取飞灵等珍贵奖励。完成心愿事件后，会进入自由同行模式。神将们可选择和代理人继续漫步于心爱丽都。
Oh, you can okay choose to keep going along with them.
去看美丽的风景，拍一张好看的照片，或者只是去喝一杯
咖啡。That's cool.
每位代理人的心愿各不相同。听说还有机会收到他们赠送的小礼物啊。
I wonder how many times you can do it per day, though.
还有可能会在特定地点触发一些他感兴趣的事件呢。收集这些事件也可以获得奖励。这些意趣事件就等神将们慢慢探索了。
此外，在代理人
okay, I'm already loving this update already. God, this update is so fucking peak so far. I can you can play arcade games against them too.
组队来一局紧张刺激的蛇对蛇，说不定你就能发现某位代理人是隐藏的游戏高手。
在未来
，Are there just gonna be ages that just absolutely suck?
一起共同神将们敬请期待吧。
值得注意的是 ，1.4 新解锁信赖度的三位代理人雅、优真、苍角。他们的信赖邀约也会升级为邀约同行，
oh,
也就是跟随代理人一起完成邀约事件。
已经迫不及待去见六科的各位了。
So wait,
除了可以与代理人
同行外 yeah, the trust events and quality time events are two different things.
神将们都可以在新爱丽都街区内
or are they like upgraded? I'm not so sure, but it seems like an enhanced version of the free time events. Yeah, there we go. You can play literally anybody now in the open world.That's nice.
能以自己喜欢的代理人视角游览新爱丽都，也是一件十分有趣的事情。
Holy shit, Ben!
介绍了这么多代理人相关的新功能，我们自然也
忘了。I forget how fucking massive this man is sometimes.
神将们可以直接从私信界面跳转至合作者档案界面来查看当前代理人的信赖度。反之，可以从档案界面直接跳转至私信邀约。
Yeah, can Ben even fit through the?
当代理人信赖度达到升阶条件时，也可以直接从
Ben even fit through certain doors?
跳转至神网界面追踪升阶任务。
总而言之，从 1.4 版本开始，代理人信赖系统的培养 将会变得更加的丝滑。
Nice.
更加丝滑的还有我们电玩店内的小游戏《怪区旅伴》
Berserk Brigade
在1.4版本，我们在第一轮的升级处增加了自动存档点。
Is it auto save?
在游戏中途退出后，下一次进入。
Oh, that is good actually. I've been meaning to retry this arcade game, but I just can't.
虽然只是非常小的优化。
Because it's such a time sink.
但即使是部分神将们的诉求，
nice.
也会认真对待。只要能够提升神将们的游玩体验。
Yeah, will we finally get Sword of Love and Trust 4 and Free Roam for? Or I guess maybe that won't be a thing until like much later. Who knows?
新增视频管理功能。神将们可以在设置界面中使用此功能管理过往委托内的视频资源，决定是否删除，以节约存储空间。
Oh, you can like delete like certain events,
还可以重新下载
and cutscenes. PC 端的电影功能，
我们也在规划中。Nice. 还请神将们耐心等待，在后续版本。
W to mobile players, let's go.
另外，我们也在持续对代理人的细节进行优化。在 1.4 版本，更多的代理人将支持动态高精度范围。
简单的说，这次神将们会看到更精细的代理人。此外，之前版本中我们也对代理人进行了一些调整。
Okay. I guess it just improves the graphics on certain characters. I don't think we can see it here, but it will probably be more obvious in game.
1.4 版本星流停机预约活动现已正式开启。
What the?
神将们可以扫描屏幕上的二维码参与活动。只要完成预约，
就能在 1.4
版本领取160飞灵的奖励。
Oh, it's a web event. Okay.
而且随着预约热度提升，还会解锁更多奖励。
All right, yeah, you can. That's a free Nicole figure? Sign me the fuck up.
以及版本限定名片，其中提升包里包含了将一位代理人从40级升到
Oh, it's a level up bundle. Okay.
材料，
我记得 1.4 版本送千余幽针还会附赠任意代理人直升40级的材料，那岂不是？
没错，相当于参与活动后在 1.4
版本登录游戏，
就有机会能拿到将任意代理人直升到50级的材料。
The level any agent up to level 50? Holy shit!
除了这些奖励以外，邀请好友一起参与活动，还能获得抽奖次数。有机会
Yeah, it's like the classic like web event stuff, but they're actually like saying it in the live stream.
装积木等好礼
，which you never done before.
感兴趣的神将们，赶快前往参与活动吧。
All right.
1.4 版本更新后，还会上线集结委托回归丽都网页活动。参与活动即可获得飞灵奖励，感兴趣的神将们千万不要错过喽！
接下来让我们进一段广告。
God, this yeah, there was like so many things in this update already. Oh yeah, wait, is this like a sneak peek at the Miyabi trailer?
I know that, and that's why I asked you to help me expose the true culprit.
Yo, also yeah, this story is gonna be fucking peak. I can already see. Yo, what is this music?
Zealous Zone Zero's all-new version, A Storm of Falling Stars, the Void Hunter arrives. Hoshimi Miyabi joins the fight.
As well as literally everybody else.
Saba Harumasa available for free.
With a clear mind, arrows fly true.
Okay, so that's literally an ad break for Zealots itself. Holy shit. Yeah, it's like Avengers fucking Assemble, the quest for Zealous.
将官方周边带给广大海外玩家。
City Pop-Up Tours, oh, it's like Zenless events in reality. ZZZO. Odd questioning there, Hoyo, but all right. Yeah, odd, maybe not call it Hub.
City Hub 的第一站也即将启程。关注我们的官方社媒平台，可以第一时间获取相关信息哦。
No?
为了塑造一个更立体的新爱丽都，我们项目组在音乐上也下了很多功夫。
是的，绝区零的每一首音乐都是我们音乐组老师精心制作、倾注心血的。
上线以来也非常高兴。
Screw the PS5 and the Nicole figure, I do too.
很高兴地告诉大家，绝区零游戏原声专辑《极限委托》也即将上架，
终于在游戏版也能听到喜欢的音乐了。
I guess it's like finally coming to Spotify and stuff.
我们也在筹备当中了。
实在太吊大家胃口了，能不能现在就听到
？Of course, gonna have their own EP soon. I'm so excited for the both of them.
让我们先一起提前感受一下吧。
Quick clip, okay? Oh, we actually get to hear the song involved. Yo! Okay, that sounds fucking amazing. I mean, it's Hoyo. What do I expect, right?Ah, not even gonna show Harumasa's. Ah, come on. Hey, Dawei's back.
节目进行到这里啊，也差不多到了要说再见的时候了。那虽然一点四的前瞻啊即将告一段落，但我们与神将们之间的故事远未结束。
游戏上线以来，我们收到了很多神将们的反馈，在不断研发新内容的过程中。
It's honestly amazing to see how much this game has improved ever since the beginning, and hasn't even been a year yet.
希望能为大家带来更好的游戏体验。
行百里者半九十。那绝区零。
Just goes to show, yeah, Hoyu does learn from their mistakes.
并改进各种问题。那一点四版本啊，对我们来说啊，既充满挑战，也是新的开始。
是的。即使此前每个版本的开发量很大
yeah, it does really seem like this is the last version for
1.0
and then like maybe the, we're not getting 1.5 next time, we're getting 2.0 potentially
我们愿意不断付出精力将绝区零的方方面面打磨到极致
神将们的支持是我们最大的原动力相信 1.4 版本上线后各位能在游戏内体验到我们制作组的各种诚意
感谢每一位神将与我们的这个相遇啊，让我们得以开启这样一段故事。
对空六颗顶级战力星剑牙正式参战。
Up the volume bit here because it feels like a bit soft.
最高潮。
Main story season one. Yeah, okay, so.
星流停机。
This entire stuff is the end of season one.
Bye.
Release on December 18th. I should be able to stream around that time.Oh, they said 1.5 is climbing, not 1.4. Okay. So we're not done with the story yet. But there's gonna be, yeah, season 2 content. God, though, what a peak fucking update. This had literally, like, everything in it. Free Haramasa. Free Temple. The fucking story where everybody's getting involved. And a new, like, endgame mode that's kind of like Divergent Universe. So many things to look forward to in this update. Oh my god. And so many good QO changes, too. Especially the...I really want to look forward to the one where you get to like spend time with the characters and whatnot. Goodness. I'm going to be spending 99% of my time with Jane, for sure. And probably you guys have your favorites you're going to spend time with as well, but holy shit, what a great fucking update. So fucking good. This may be like the best update for Zenless so far. Not even exaggerating. This might be just like one of the best. Holy crap.What a goated fucking update. Man, I almost can't believe that. That was like so, so good. Genshin could never. Yeah, I'm sorry to say this, but Genshin took years to implement these updates. Meanwhile, Zenless got it done like so freaking quickly. Yeah, it's obviously they do have like a passion for this game as much as like they did for like Honkai 3rd. And yeah, honestly, I'm kind of enjoying it so far. I'm seeing the passion in their like, works here, and I can definitely tell Hoyu loves this game to bits. Not to say they don't love the other games, obviously. Obviously, a lot of love is poured into the other games too, but I don't know. Just this game in particular has like, a lot of love put into it. I can see that. I can like, see that like, with this game and like, the way the devs treat this game. They really want this game to be like, really good. And yeah, that's honestly what's keeping me playing it. I would have dropped this long ago if, like, if it wasn't...If I didn't see like effort or like love put into this game, but I can see that. I can see the devs' passion for this game, and honestly, that resonates with me. Also, the art style and everything as well is like so, so good. Yeah, I think I'll be sticking with this game for the long term, folks. So, so good. Also, yeah, resource management already. Meanwhile, it's a Honkai Star until 2.7 to do that. But yeah, so good. So, such a great freaking update, and I cannot wait for it. Okay, yeah, I want to read this just because it like passed by so quickly. So.Branch and Blade Song, well, that's clearly for Miyabi, and Astral Voice, okay. Two-piece, crit damage plus 60% when Anomaly Mastery exceeds or equals 115 points. The equipment's crit damage decreases by 30% when any squad member applies freeze or triggers the shatter effect on an enemy. The equipper's crit rate increases by 12%, lasting 15 seconds. Wow, that is so hyper-specific. What? That is so tailor-made for Miyabi.I'm not even sure any of the other ice characters could use that. Can Ellen use that? Well, not unless you build her, like, Anami Mastery super high, which you're probably not going to, because Ellen's an attack character. Yeah, maybe Ellen could use this set. Perhaps, but no guarantees that it would be, like, her best in slot. And then Astral Voice. Attack percent plus 2, plus 10 for the 2-piece, and then 4-piece.Whenever any squad member enters a field using a quick assist, all squad members gain one stack of Astral, up to a maximum of 3 stacks lasting 15 seconds. Repeated triggers reset the duration. Each stack of Astral increases the damage dealt by the character entering the field using quick assist by 8%. Only one instance of this effect can exist among the squad. Okay.
Okay, so it just buffs all party members, not just the one equipping it. It's up to like a 24% damage boost if you just do constant quick assist among your team. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure. Would that be useful in Haramasa? No. Because this is clearly a support character set. This might be good for like Sokaku, probably. Yeah, Sokaku could work well with this one, as well as Lucy. Yeah, actually, these ones would go hard on those characters, actually. Yeah, it's like an attack-focused supports. Like the attacks that we got, but, you know, more focused support base. That's nice. Oh yeah, Lighter too. Lighter could be also pretty good for this one as well. Just, I guess, any character that you want that is not your main DPS. Nice, nice. Okay, so Miyabi's from the update release until the 21st of January. So the whole patch. And okay, Piper Sokaku on her banner. Okay, along with their W engines. And yeah, okay, Asaba's is the same duration. So it's going to be two banners running at the same time for the entire update. That is insane, by the way. There's no like phase one, phase two. It's just, yeah, two banners the whole time. Okay, and yeah, they have different four stars, apparently. So Armasa's Lucy and Seth. And Miyabi's Piper and Sokaku. Wow, these are pretty good four stars, actually. These are really good four stars. So Kaku's super good. Piper's can work well if you don't have Jane. Lucy is great, and Seth is also pretty good in an anomaly team. Very, very good. And yeah, there's a new disc drive we saw, and yeah, another Notori Sun and an expert challenge. And yeah, free Haramasa with materials to get him all the way up to level 40. And yep, free 10 pull, free 10 Bupon pull, new Hollow Zero, Deadly Assault, and just all these other challenges as well, and QLL stuff. Oh no, quality time is different from the stuff above. Okay. Available at Trust Level 2, this feature allows proxies to invite agents to hang out in new Redo and unlock special events. I'm assuming that's for all agents and not just the Second Sex members, maybe? Oh yeah, here are the, like, the limited events and whatnot, which are gonna be fun to play, I can already tell. It's gonna be super, super great. But okay, boys, that is where we're gonna end things off for today's stream, everybody. Thank you all so much for watching once again. And I hope to see you guys again for the next stream. Probably on the 17th, I'd say. 17th or the 18th is when I'll probably stream again. And actually, yeah, maybe 17th, because I do want to continue Honkai 3rd. And then 18th is like when the Zenless update releases. So yeah, I think that's my plans for like next week's streams. But yeah, well, that's it, folks. Thank you so much for watching once again. And I hope to see you guys again next time. Take care, y'all. Have yourselves a good night. And I'll see y'all again next time.